Today we're going to take a look at the More Tools option on your D2L navigation bar. So you're going to select More Tools, and the first one is the chat. So chat can be set up by your instructor, or you can also set up a private chat with just a specific student that you want to send a chat to. So in order to create one, you're going to hit New Chat. You can add a title. And then hit Create. And from there, if you hit the drop-down menu next to your chat, you can see View Members. And from there, you can add people to the chat. The next tool we're going to take a look at is the Class List tool. Your class list is a list of everyone in your class, whether it be instructors or students, and you can filter them out on these tabs right here. And you can also send emails to your entire class by hitting Email. And you can do the same thing with filtering and then send an email to just the instructors or just the students, whatever you want, and then hit Send Email. You can also just send an email to a specific person in the class by clicking the checkbox next to their name and then clicking Email above. The next tool we're going to take a look at is the Groups tool. Instructor will set up groups for possibly group projects, and then you can view the members in your group by clicking Members. And then there are possible different things that you could also look at, including Dropbox, Discussions, Locker, or you can just send an email to your entire group. The next tool we're going to take a look at is the Links tool. And Links is just a variety of links that your professor might provide to you and put on this page. So it's pretty straightforward. It's just a list of all the links. You can click on them and access them. And the last tool we're going to take a look at is the Surveys tool. Now, the Surveys tool is very similar to the quizzes, except your instructor can choose to have you submit it anonymously. So that was a brief overview of the More Tools option in D2L.